Data handling. Hello children, let us know about data handling. Bar graph. We are familiar with pictographs to depict data collected, but pictographs can become cumbersome when quantities to be represented are very large. It is easier to draw bar graphs to represent data. Let us look at the following example to understand bar graph. Rahul collected the following data about the favorite fruit of children in his class. Represent the following data as a bar chart. Mango fruits liked by 5 students. Apples liked by 2 students. Oranges liked by 6 students. Grapes liked by 4 students. Pomegranates liked by 2 students. Bananas liked by 4 students. Look at the bar chart. Pie chart. A pie chart is another way to represent the data collected. Segments of a circle are used to represent the information collected. Given table is the time spent on studies by a student of class 4th. The student spent a total of 2 hours on his studies. Time spent by a 4th class student on English subject is equal to 30 minutes or equal to 1 by 4. Time spent by a 4th class student on math subject is equal to 30 minutes or equal to 1 by 4. Time spent by a 4th class student on other subjects is equal to 1 hour or equal to 1 by 2. We can show this in the diagram. Look at the pie chart. Time spent on studies. Look at the pie chart. Can you answer the following questions? The most time is spent on which two subjects? Yes, English and Maths. How much time is spent on other subjects? Wow, yes, 1 hour. Which two subjects accounted for about half the time spent? Yes, English and Maths.